this image right here gives you a good idea of how stuck this machine was. I've plowed out all the snow around it, and now it's on its own little island. Try to get it to like pick up and down a little bit.
Dozer's out.